So, I have a couple things to say of why I haven't uploaded in a week. So, I was supposed to upload yesterday, which is Sunday. Today's Monday. If you guys didn't know, the days of the week, and I'm currently lagging. But other than that, I was supposed to upload yesterday, but yesterday my dishwasher broke, and I was, helping my dad fix it. So I only had 2 hours yesterday to play, and I was trying to, and I was helping Tris and Anton while I was playing with them, and I recorded, I tried to record, but as usual, Chris and Anton swear, so, I mean, if I want this to be a family-friendly channel, I couldn't upload that. And, on Saturday, well, this Saturday, is pentathlon. So, I mean, we're studying for that at school, and overall, I've been tired, and, yeah, we've had projects, and now we're having state testing, so we're supposed to be studying for that. And, I mean, yeah, we're all busy. And so there's legitly no time for YouTube right now. And so I'm cutting it in right now. One video every other day so far. So we're going to do Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So basically, I'm going to be uploading 5 days a week, like a steady work job. And yeah, content's going to be better. I got an Elgato HD60S right now, guys. And this is actually on the controller. So yeah, I'm doing pretty well on the controller. This is the second match from warm-up. And I mean, I'm doing pretty well. And so, on Wednesday, stay tuned for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare sneak peeks on my channel here. So you guys should stay tuned for that. If you guys don't watch LEA, then you guys won't know. If you guys don't watch news channels, then you guys would not know. That's why I'm bringing this to you firsthand. And I have the season pass. I got it for free off of a website. And for Call of Duty. So I'll be getting you guys some Eclipse DLC gameplay when it comes out. Okay, there's like three guys. Crap. There was three guys right there. I could have killed them all. But no. So, I'm hopefully gonna get you better content. All of that jazz. So, yeah, hopefully you guys will enjoy. Please share my videos with your guys' friends. There's a guy in here. Maybe not! Oh, God, you scared me. What the? Why'd you do that, boy? Big boy. Well, if you guys don't watch, if you guys want, so I was watching some LEA the other day. I watched him for Call of Duty tips and tricks, and I watched him, and I watched Scares for, Call of Duty news. So, whoa, how'd you get, oh, that gun's a burst shot, that gun's a burst sniper. So, I mean, that gun's overpowered. That gun is very OP. Well, anyway, I watched Scares for Call of Duty news and all YouTuber news and stuff that's happening to the gaming community. And I watched FaZe's members. So, apparently, this one guy, I don't know, I'll put his channel up on the video right now. He roasts YouTubers and tells them to kill themselves. So, anyway, there were some Twitch Twitter posts. I'll post Jace's video in the description down below. But apparently, he was getting bullied by the YouTubers that he was roasting on. Okay? I'm not doing too well. I'm not doing well at all when I'm recording. But I do really well when I'm not recording. I mean, I'll show you gameplay of when I was not recording. Oh, God. I'm gonna switch to those Vesper boys. Well, anyway, now he said he was getting bullied by the YouTubers when they were just getting back at him for roasting him. So, like, he roasted PewDiePie. He roasted Leafy is here. Leafy's here is just... Ah, really, boy? Really, boy? Leafy is here I don't like because Leafy is here roasts on all the other YouTubers, like Stomedy. He roasts on Stomedy, he roasts on Luna, if you guys watch them. Stomedy's just an idiot overall. I'll roast on him, he's just simply an idiot. But I mean, why did I not get that kill? Yeah, there's a... No, he tells all the prank channels. Yeah, he roasts on all the prank channels. He roasted on PewDiePie. And apparently he had uploaded a video. And that guy just hit his head on the roof and gave himself a concussion. Well, watch. He completely gave himself a concussion. Why'd you do that, bro? Why'd you do that, you mad bro? I have not actually been here before. Is this a ride? No, it's like a pretzel factory. You want some pretzels, boy? You want some pretzels? Then you're also on a Quibble Cop when Quibble Cop just screams for views. Yeah, he roasted on a lot of people and apparently he's done some harm to himself. I don't want to go into details because I don't know the details myself. But there's a dude down here. No! I don't have the right type of grip. My sixth sense is blown up because there's a dude right there. No! How did I not kill that idiot? Oh my God! 0.2 KD. Okay, nobody. I just placed my vision pulls. There was nobody to kill. And I've been actually trying to record for the last week, but I'm having audio issues. Oh, that guy just completely missed my face. Anyways, I've been trying to record. I had recorded a Clash Royale video. I'll put a clip in here right now. But there was audio issues. So, like, the decibels, if you guys don't know what decibels are, they're the... All it is basically how loud your audio is. So right now I have my audio locked on negative... I have my decibels locked at -8 right now. Let me try sniping after this, Matt. After this one. But anyway, can I kill you? Okay. But anyway, my decibels is locked at -8. So I'm not as loud when I talk louder. And so I've had that too high. I put it to 0 decibels as the minimum. And then you hear me go, ah! Whoa! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, we're gonna get 3 count! And it'd be like that, and that'd be a horrible video to watch. But I mean, I could post that video if you guys want. Not that I would think that you guys would like a video like that. Oh! No! Why? I am everyone. We won. Yeah, that was a good game. But I got a 0.15 KD. What the heck? Oh, that was a laggy Marshall 16. Whoa! I'm gonna put a sensor beep right there. Beep! Yep. So, hope you guys have enjoyed that game. Yeah, but anyway, moving on to my next story. I just turned into a story channel. But anyway, make Jugger Nuggets if you guys watch him. Links in the description. I'll post a picture right here of what happened the other day. So, yesterday, what happened? No, on Saturday. If you guys don't watch them, but his dad's a psychopath apparently, and which I think is just staged. And so he built a gaming lair in his dad's what they call Morton building, like a garage or a shed. And so his dad quit a job because his dad wanted him to get a job, and he couldn't find one in 3 weeks. That's what he gave him. And, it was until the end of March, and then he gave him one and a half weeks in April. And he didn't find a job. And so his uncle, you guys don't know Uncle Chris is an uncle, and he got him a job at a farm. And so Jesse has found, or McJugger Nuggets, has made friends with the owner of the farm. And so that he was teaching her how to use YouTube, and his uncle did not like that. So he kind of forced him to quit, and then he said he wouldn't tell his dad. He didn't want his Uncle Chris to tell his dad, and he kept his promise until he called his dad and told him that he had quit. And He got told by his dad. He went in and destroyed his gaming lair while he was doing a giveaway stream of 3 PS4s. And that was just not cool, man. That's just not cool, dude. If you are ever watching this, that is not cool to destroy someone's property. Imagine if someone just came up to your stuff and just destroyed your wall, or just blew in, kicked in your door, or something like that. And so he's having to stay at his Uncle Larry's house, which is his mom's, or divorced, who is a biological mom. But his parents are getting divorced, and that's mainly why this whole big ordeal is happening. And oh, dang. You smacked me with an iron, you boy. And so, yeah, all of this horrible stuff has been happening to him. I mean, I feel bad for him, but I guess that's what the whole point is, because most likely it's staged. But, I mean, they waste a lot of money if that stuff is actually staged. And so he moved to his Uncle Larry's house, and his Uncle Larry's giving him an RV to stay in. And that's it for right now. And then moving on to a story of myself. This is not much of a story, but it's a requirement that I need you to do. So, with the hashtag AskApple on Twitter or in the comment section below or on Snapchat. My Snapchat is in my outro, if you guys didn't already know that. But yeah, just guys, Snapchat me. Or ask me on Twitter, or ask me in the comment section below. But they all have to have the hashtag AskApple. And, well, we need to get enough to make 2 Q&As, because I need to make one for April. And I need to get some for May, too. Because my April Q&A is all overdue. And so, hopefully by May 7th or May 8th, May 7th pentathlon, and I'm going to vlog that. I'm making a promise here. I'm going to vlog hopefully most or all of pentathlon so I can get you guys a daily vlog, because I know some of you aren't in pentathlon. And if though, for those of you that don't even know what pentathlon is, it's basically an academic competition, and they have 5 subjects that you study, and you get, well, they ask you questions. So the theme for this year is India, and so it has science for India. The science was ecology. Oh, there's some people swimming in here. Oh, get destroyed. There's a double kill cam right here, boy. And so, it's basically, so the theme was India. So it has ancient India, it has art from India. It's got, oh, I got an HCXD here, boys. You got art from India, you got music from India, you got ecology for India, and you got an Indian, like a book about India. So our book, we were assigned to, this time, was The Jungle Books by Rudyard Kipling. Those books are as dry as a reading paper, basically. Oh my god! I have 8 and 5. Holy cow. Okay, so I'm gonna come back here. How do you lay down? There we go. And I think there's this button. There we go, we got ourselves an HCXD. Here, boys. Okay, I don't know what that was. But okay, that works. Oh, dang it. There we go, that's how you blow it up with the controller. Oh my god. But anyway, it's all tests. There's a super quiz, but I'm the captain of the alternates because there wasn't enough people. Well, there wasn't enough room, and there are so many people to get on the team. Because, I mean, I should be on the team. Dang it. Give me back my gun. Well, yeah. Ah! It's basically test the super quiz, and watch out for a vlog. I'm giving you guys a vlog. And if you guys want a review of the HC60S, and if you guys want a remaked setup tour or a revised setup tour, then make sure to get this video to 20 likes so I know that you guys have enjoyed it. Oh gosh, I am doing really well in this match right here, boys. Boys, whoa, blah. Oh my god, I'm going positive. So I was thinking about doing a new series on this new game that's by the makers of agar.io. It's called slither.io or Slitherio or Slitherio. And this dude won't die. There we go. I just destroyed him. And then if you guys want me, I have GTA, so if you want me to like GTA races, I have Star Wars Battlefront. We can even do a What's on My PC video. If you get to 70 subs, I'll do that. If you guys want me to do live streaming on Twitch, follow me on Twitch. It's, Apple Pie, Gaming. Ah! My controller moves slowly. Yeah, just follow me there! I thought he was dead! Oh, God. There we go. Get destroyed. Dang! Still positive. I can't complain about that. Okay, it's 89-86. We cannot lose this, big boys! Oh, yes! I pumped his guts full of blood, and he pumped my guts full of blood with a shotgun. That's not a shotgun. I don't know what the pharaoh is. I'll look. Ah! I got shot by a pharaoh again! I got pharaohed! I'm top three! I'm top four. I can do this. Okay, guys. I'm getting spammed by my brother right now on... Okay, so, if you guys want any other series or series that you want me to do, post those in the Twitter game, not Twitter game, in like my YouTube comment section below with the hashtag AskApple for the Q&A. Hopefully I'll do it by this Saturday. If not, I don't know when, but I want to do it by this Saturday. Minimum of 20 questions. Play a game with 20 questions with Apple Pie here. Anyway, subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, whatever you guys want. I have pretty much everything. I don't have a Facebook because Facebook is dumb. I have Twitter, Snapchat, YouTube, obviously, because I'm uploading this. I got enough social medias for right now. Oh, yes! 5,000 more XP to go. So I can be level 54. And I'll do on next time I upload a video, hopefully, going up to Prestige 2, level 1. So, hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Please rate, comment, and subscribe again. And... See you later.